fans, hopefully, hopefully, because they're here to see Corbin, Jessica, Aaron, Laura, Rosie, Haley, Zoe, Darius, Gareth, and of course, William.
They were the 10 Pop Idol finalists, and this is Pop Idol, the live concert.
Grand final, our Pop Idols have been on tour, and tonight is their last night, with all the proceeds going to the Prince's Trust,
which is Prince Charles's charity that provides life-changing opportunities for over 500,000 young people.
Maybe that could change your life.
Now, things have been manic all day around here as all of the final preparations were being made.
How do you know? We just got here.
Shut up, shut your face, just walk.
I don't know. You must have to have a number one single before you get any good food. Want some?
Are you decent? Are you decent? Are you decent?
We just popped in to say good luck before the show tonight.
Thank you. It's last night, right?
Oh, my God. Alright.
Oh, this is a nice dressing room, right?
There you go.
I'm alright.
How are you? You look very smart. I'm fine. I'll let you guys pull the chapel, right?
Yeah, it's going to be making effort. Good luck there, lads.
Have a good one.
Ooh, enjoy flowers.
Flowers.
Ooh, you're a lucky fella.
Before the performance.
Enjoy it, lads. See you later.
It's Ant and Dec. And welcome to Pop Idol, the live concert.
Tonight's gig is a very special one tonight, ladies and gentlemen, because it's in aid of the Prince's Trust. And I want to tell you all something. Just by coming along tonight, you've already raised £250,000. So give yourselves a big round of applause. Thank you very much.
Now then, from 10,000 hopefuls at Pop Idol, we whittled it down to just 10 finalists.
And they're all here to perform just for you this evening. So let's kick off, go absolutely crazy for Corbin!
Hi, I'm Corbin. I'm 21 years old.
You are cocky, conceited, but there is something about you, and I think you're going to do great.
I won't be happy until I'm the Pop Idol. That's what I've come here to do. That's what I've always wanted to do.
I'm going to go all the way, all the way.
So, singing freedom, it's Corbin!
Love you. Oh, 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 now if you love me.
is very different from doing television to live shows. However, I really, really enjoyed more perhaps the live showness of it, because you're free on stage. That's my stage for the 3 minutes I'm on there for each song. I could do what I like. And it was fantastic. I mean, to interact with the audience, and you can't really interact with like a glass screen, but it's just the buzz of a live show is just so good, so good.
Who's the moodiest there? Who's late? Who's the moodiest?
She's Elliot.
Is she?
You are such a liar. I'm not moodiest at all. Mm. I'm not.
She's a bit stroppy.
Oh, are you now?
When does she get stroppy? It's in her own way, you know. Right. It doesn't mean any harm.
I'm not.
So we just tell her, when? Rosie, go on, like today.
When?
I said, Rosie, stop throwing. You know, I was just frowning.
Pop Idol will be representing the United Kingdom at the Eurovision Song Contest in a few weeks' time. So give her all of your support, ladies and gentlemen. Jessica Garlick!
I have got a fantasy.
I just think you're great.
It's Jessica Garlick!
The camera absolutely loves you. Well done.
Thank you so much.
And here she is singing Papa Don't Preach, Jessica Garlick!
Unbelievable. I would never have believed it going, you know, to the Pop Idol audition that this is what would have happened. You know, nobody knew, we didn't know there was going to be a tour. And to know the programme was so big, I'm so, so proud of being a part of it.
Daddy, if you could only see just how good he's been treated.
It's nearly time for you, Alan. Right. It's about to go out and hit. Hear the screams there?
Can you?
I can.
For me?
Champion.
Now up next, the third most popular Geordie in Britain. It's Aaron Bailey.
We got to bring you back to London.
How are you?
Not too bad, feeling a bit flatulent, but...
How do you feel?
Been spot on.
Thank you very much.
Singing, walking in Memphis, Aaron Bailey!
Well, get yourself up there. Go on, mate. Good luck. Enjoy it. Have a good one.
Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down over me? Well, yeah, I got a first-class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. But I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? I saw the coast of Elvis, Union Avenue. Followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Well, now security did not see him. It just hot around his tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king. Get down to the jungle room. When I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off of me, walking in Memphis. Do I really feel where I feel?
Our favorite train driver has to be Aaron Bailey, although he's not going back to the trains. And we can see why. He is a born performer, a born entertainer, and a comic. Very mature, actually one of the leaders out of the 10. He really, on the road, sort of pulled them all together, made lots of decisions. They all very, very much respect Aaron, but there's a cheeky side that keeps them all on their toes.
Let us see you, and you haven't got it.
Come on, let's see some hands in the air.
Knew you played piano every Friday at the Hollywood. Now they brought me down to see her, and they asked me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, tell me, are you a Christian child? I said, touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Touchdown in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Thank you!
This is the glamorous backstage area where people come just to chill out and maybe play a little sport. How are you doing there?
I'm winning, I think. Coming up after the break is this young man.
Now then, our next pop idol was the only Irish contestant to make it in the final 10. She's the Mortar Mouth from Derry. It's Laura.
Well, the good news is you are going through to London. Congratulations.
Well, thank you very much.
You are certainly one of the best performances I've seen tonight. I think you're tremendous.
Laura Dougherty. Singing Son of a Preacher Man, it's Laura!
Out there and the screen goes back and you just see all these wee people and they're all squashed together. They're all, it's mad. It's really mad. I don't know what way to explain it. It's just brilliant. And they all came like just to see us. I don't understand where all these people are coming out of. You know, it's just amazing.
Was the son of a preacher man, the only boy who ever reached me. Was the son of a preacher man, yes he was.
Made Pete Waterman cry like the big girl what he is. Yes, it's Rosie.
Talent like you, I have only heard very few times. You are fantastic.
This girl's a superstar. I told you that right at the very beginning.
Rosie Ribbons. Singing Everything I Do, it's Rosie Ribbons!
Look into my find me there. You search no more.
Rosie Ribbons. Wow, she's from Wales. She used to work in a shop. And, you know, a few months ago, would never have dreamed of playing in front of this many people. We've still got the Rosie-isms, still gets a bit stroppy on the road, but works her way through it and doesn't let it affect her performance, and has been an absolute joy.
Season. She's the patron saint of Birmingham. It's Hayley.
You've done this before, haven't you?
So sexy.
Singing made for loving you, she's so sexy. It's Hayley.
So many gigs at big arenas and stuff, and seeing acts with choreographers and dancers, and just thought I'd love to go out and do a song with a big dance routine. I always wanted to do a dance routine on the show, so I've got to do it. Got to do it on tour, so that's probably been the best part, definitely.
And our pals weren't bad either, were they? The ones with the skirts, I meant. Never mind. Now, our next pop idol is Just Good Friends with Gareth. Yes? It's Zoe!
I've had to learn how to sing well and try and dance well at the same time. That was the hardest thing I found about the whole thing. I really enjoyed learning that. It's been a good thing for me to do personally.
This is my friend. Come on, dance, let's have it together now.
What was the best night of the tour for you?
The best night of the tour had to be Glasgow. Going back home
and seeing everybody.
I felt relieved. It was awesome.
This fella got a standing ovation before you even went on. You can't describe that, can you?
I can't describe. Mm. It was electricity. I went out, it was like a wave of hands and faces and sound, and it hit me. It was incredible.
Singing, it's not unusual.
Time. It's not unusual.
idea of the depth of the size of the audience until the lights hit off them. You see faces at the front, but what you do understand is that it's a sea of lights and hands and faces just waving from side to side, and you get this impression that there's more sound coming from them than there is even from the stage. When I see you in about 21, not unusual to find that I'm in love with you, I'm in love with you, oh yeah. Oh, oh yeah, I'm in love with you, oh yeah.
Well, I think that's everybody worth watching, don't you? Unless, of course, you want to see Gareth and Will after the break. I don't think I'll bother myself. See you in a minute.
Now, I'm not sure whether you lot want to see this next fella or not.
I don't know. I can't tell, can you?
No.
I'll give you a clue.
All right.
He's the pop idol with the 2-2-4 hair formation.
Here, singing the number one hit single, Unchained Melody, Gareth Gates!
And the people that you know, and it's just an amazing feeling. Thousands of, you know, screaming girls is, you know, it's wicked. It's like, yeah, girls. Brilliant. I'll be coming home.
Thank you.
Now then, Gareth, come here. I've got to have a chat. What did it feel like when you had your number one?
It's fantastic. Fantastic, yeah. Wow. And thank you. Thank you.
I'm sure none of you lot bought the single, did you? I had a funny feeling they'd say that for some reason. Now, I know there's one thing that you really, really, really wanted to do on this tour, isn't there?
That's right, yeah.
And here's Foxy to tell us all about it.
Now, of course, one of the great intriguing stories that came out of the Pop Idol Top 10 and the fact they all got so close was Gareth and Zoe's friendship, or was it romance? Was it just good mates, or were they having kissy-kissy after the show? Well, we know what we all wanted to believe, but we all wanted to see the big duet as well. So, I can't wait. Zoe, Gareth, get it on.
So, Will, 11,500 people out there or whatever it is.
Thank you for reminding me.
Do you still get nervous?
I'm really nervous tonight.
Oh, yeah.
It's the last one that's been filmed and I can't make a fool of myself. But of course I am while I speak to you.
Have you enjoyed the tour?
Yeah, it's been brilliant.
Has it?
Really good.
Has it been nice to get out and just perform live?
It's just performing, I think, rather than, you know, and just having the space to kind of move around, which is always a worry with me. But it's been brilliant.
Millions of you voted for him. Millions of you bought his number one single. He's your pop idol. He's the politest man in pop. It's Mr. William Young.
Yeah. know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you, God, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire.
I'm singing, I'm really, really happy with. I mean, and everyone has, it's nice because I sing Light My Fire, which kind of reminds me of when I sort of really broke into the competition, I think. And it is, it's probably my favourite song from the competition.
Is hopefully one that you all know, and I'm going to take this opportunity to say a massive thank you to all of you for making this number one.
You're the only girl that I need, 'cause you're more.
He might, yeah.
We'll be back with more pop idols in just a minute.
Welcome back. Nice to see you back to Pop Idol, the live concert. Now, during the series of Pop Idol, our contestants got to sing with a live band.
This live band, in fact, ladies and gentlemen, would you give a big hand for the Big Blues? Gentlemen singing Look At Me Now, please welcome back Gareth and Zoe!
I'm not the guy cared about love, and I'm not the guy about fortunes and such. Never cared much.
Ooh, look at you now.
I never knew the technique of kissing. I never knew the thrill I could get from your touch. Never knew much.
Ooh, look at you now.
You're a new man, better. A brand new start. I'm so proud I'm busting my vest.
So you're the guy who turned down a lover.
Yes, I'm the guy who left with those blue diamond rings. One of those things.
Ooh, look at you now.
He's not the guy who cared about love.
Fortunes
and such, never cared much, but look at him now.
Ooh, I'm a lover.
He never knew the technique of kissing. He never knew the thrill he could get from her touch. Never knew much, but look at him now.
Man, that's really come on.
He's a new man.
Busting his vest. So he's the guy who turned out a lover. So he's the guy who left at those blue diamond rings. One of those things.
But look at me
now. He's a new man, better than Casanova. At his best. But he's got some new stuff and it's really.
So bright, I'm busting my best.
He is a lover. Yes, we know he's a lover. Yes.
I left with those blue diamond rings. Just one of those things.
Oh, look at him now.
Hey, I'm ready.
Look at him
going.
Oh, fantastic out there.
How's that?
It's perfect.
Brilliant, isn't it?
I need to change. Go on.
Go on, get changed, get changed.
That's sounding great out there.
It's very fun. We always love that one. Yeah. It's a good one.
We're into the second half of the gig now. Must be a little bit sad now. It's the last night.
Yeah, yeah. I reckon my way's definitely going to be the saddest. Yeah.
Are you going to cry, Gareth?
I will never cry.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look around the stage tonight, you'll find that we've got everything we need. We have a baby grand piano. We've got a double bass. We've got drums. We've got strings. We've got a fantastic audience to end the tour with. All we need now is some stars. Not bad, eh? And of course, we need a song so I can say thank you for putting me on this stage and making my dreams come true. What about Let There Be Love? What do you mean you don't know it? It's easy. It goes like this. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the great crooning songs of the last era, originally sung by Nat King Cole. Wow. Shaken, not stirred. Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. Chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds sing in the trees, as someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please, let there be love. Gentlemen, Mr. Simon Colum on piano. Don't you just love the big blues? Give it up for the big blues.
Think was one of the finest performances on Pop Idol. It's Gareth.
Just
jet that has all Maggie's bed and keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bite is too big, scallop billows, a fancy glove though puts on Maggie's bed. Sidewalk, oh, Sunday morning, don't you feel lots of body, just losing love. Someone speaking round the corner, could that be our boy? That's enough. There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know? There's a cement bag. By Louis Love, he disappeared, be fast, drawing out all hard and cash. And now Mackie spends, he spends just like a sailor. Could it be, could it be, could it be our boys done something rash? Now Jenny Dyson, who keeps hold you? But look how Miss Lanya.
Your favourite so far?
No, Corbin.
Yeah, it's Rosie. Jessica.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Laura is quite good as well.
Well, mm-hmm. Haley was good though.
Yeah.
And Zoe.
Mm-hmm.
Darius.
Mm.
What about Gareth though?
Mm. Aye.
But let's not forget the man himself.
Yes.
Aaron Wicked.
Mm. Very good.
Have you been on?
Yeah, I'm on again in a minute.
We'll see you soon.
Zoe Bergen, everybody. Oh, fantastic. What a night. What a night we're having tonight. Are you all enjoying yourselves?
Good. I am too. And that's almost it, but not quite. Because here to sing us out is your pop idol, Will Young!
Watches the ship that goes sailing somewhere beyond the sea. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high and into her arms, I'd go sailing. It's far. Yeah, beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond all doubt, my heart will take me there too. We'll meet, yeah, beyond the shore. We'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea. Oh, and never again I'll go so alone.
Take it away, the big blue. Woo! Funky chicken. Before we go, there's one more song we're going to do. It's known as the anthem of music from this era, and I hope you enjoy it.
And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, for which I'm certain. I've lived a life so full, traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. I've had a few, but then again, it's so cute to mention. I did what I had to do.
along the byway. And oh, much more than this, I did it my way. Oh yes, there were times I guess you knew when I beat up more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I added up, then spat it out. I faced it all, but I stood tall and did it my way.
I've left and cried. I've had my fill, my share.
We're staying live on ITV for more amazing vocal talents on the Stars and Rise live grand final. Your votes will count again. Next.
From nobodies to star talent, the three-minute job interview that changed their lives forever. TV's talent show stars tonight, 8:45.
Jenny, your dinner's ready.
I just need to speak to Auntie Maria. Hiya, how's things?
Oh, Jenny, come and stay with me.
I don't know. Where is everybody?
Oh.
Dinner, love.
I'm coming now. You must come out here. Oh, it looks great. Quite a community on AOL, isn't it?
Good job I'm only cooking for the family.
With 23 channels of entertainment and information, you and your family can feel at home with AOL. Call now for your completely free trial.
Decisions, decisions. At least deciding what to wear under your arms is easy. Dove deodorant gives you 24-hour protection. Has no alcohol. And with its one-quarter moisturising cream, Dove takes care of your skin whatever you decide to wear. 24-hour protection and no alcohol. Dove deodorant, no compromise.
Free inside tomorrow's mail on Sunday. The official Star Wars Episode II Collector's CD-ROM. brilliant music tracks, exclusive behind-the-scenes footage, and free AOL internet trial. Plus, fabulous Night and Day magazine collector's issue, Star Wars Episode 2 official CD, free inside every copy of tomorrow's Mail on Sunday.
In grave danger, you are.
Imagine winning £100,000
from the comfort of your own home.
All you have to do is ring this number and make the call that could make you richer. The Vault, the only show where you could win £100,000 from your living room. Don't just sit there. Pick up the phone and call us now. The Vault starts soon on ITV1.
I've paid for this night. I've hired the whole VIP section.
Meet Donatella, Daddy's princess. The only thing she does well is shop.
I've just spent £1,007 on three t-shirts.
Welcome to the world with more money than sex.
Darling chauffeur.
Young, posh and loaded, Monday at 9.
And on Monday, there's a double helping of Coronation Street at 7.30 and 8.30. Back to tonight and on ITV2, the first ever Inspector Morse. Here on ITV1, Blind Date will be back next week at 10 past 7, but now the stars in their eyes, final.
Was just 7 days ago, but we've had a bit of a spring clean of the good old studio. In fact, more than a spring clean. Have a look at this. Yes, we've been busier than busy beavers at a busy beaver dam building competition, and there've been many changes, but one thing remains the same. Tonight, you're going to see, hear, and vote on 10 fantastic Live Grand finalists. Thanks, Alan. So let's have some lights. Let's hear the music. Let's see the audience. And the dancers. Live, the music's live, and most importantly, the voices are live. All that remains in the jigsaw is you and your votes. So this is it, the Live Grand Final, Stars in the Rise 2002. Good luck, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, Matthew Kelly. To the Stars in the Rise Live Grand Final 2002, the most glamorous and exciting date on TV's musical calendar. Tonight, you'll hear 10 fantastic pop soundalikes live. Then you and you alone get interactive and choose a champion. This is our new stage. A bit... Go ahead, folks. Just like Dr. Evil's Fortress of Fear, redesigned by Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen. With big screens so we can see more of me. Yes, lovely. On ITV1 tonight, we've already seen one great live gig from the new pop idols, and if they last, I have no doubt they'll be represented here on this very stage very soon, and our makeover team have already been practicing, because tonight, Matthew, I...